here we are, I'm talking silently, not quietly, not silently, in the Cathedral of Saint Etienne in the middle of Cahors, the old section, and you'll hear in the background the organ. Well, we can continue the video because there is now music being played on the organ, but I want to focus on this extraordinary pulpit. Imagine standing up there and preaching to the masses. You'll notice that the pulpit is in the middle of the church because they didn't have, obviously, any sound system. So the priest would there stand there, shout left and right, and hopefully all the people sitting in the pews would listen. I'm sure they did. Okay, I'll just turn off the light. As I continue along this rather flat, barren stretch, I've come across this signs, three signs in pointing in all different directions, and in light of a recent video looking at that piste equestre, it seems that horses also from time to time get off piste. Okay, let's go. I'm on my way.